Garuda Express, an international courier service.
Actor Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's father, Krishna Raj Rai, died on Saturday, a report confirmed. News through Aishwarya's spokesperson told that her father, who was in the intensive care at the Leelavati Hospital in Mumbai, passed away due to complications early on Saturday. He was an army biologist. A steady stream of visitors had turned up to pay their visit to the hospital. According to reports, Rai continued to be in critical state throughout his stay and there was only minor improvements in his condition. Seeing no improvements, he was then put on ventilator.